How can I create multiple users in Twig's POS system? To create multiple users, step 1, go to Settings. Step 2, select the Add User option. Step 3, in the form that appears, fill in all the details and choose a role. Step 4, click Save. You have successfully created users in Twig's POS. You can view the list of users by clicking on the View tab.